I've always thought the Kuo-Toa were kind of cute for little monsters.
I feel so much better.
I feel so much better.
I'm cured! You saved me!
I think I'm starting to get used to you. I'm not sure where those bubbles were coming from, but I feel better now. The great power of Bulbaslock must have sent you to help us hunt the monster. I will let you join us, but first you need to learn a few things. Yeah? We have carvings of our greatest warriors. We know all about them, and you should too. Go find these carvings, and maybe you will pick up a few new moves. We have a huge collection of really powerful items. Most of it got left behind when we retreated here. It would be really helpful if you found them, and I'm sure it would please Bulbaslop.
Before the Aboleth got him, Torkum ruled these Duragar for hundreds of years. I knew him since he was a boy.
Few people on the surface have any notion of the fascinating world that lies below. Oh, good, a fellow traveler. As you can see, my companion is currently incapacitated. Fortunately, this has given me some free time. Now that I have first-hand experience with myconids, oh, I would love to know more about them. If you could bring me some samples, it would be great for my research.
I think I'm starting to get used to you. What? You are much stronger. I can sense it. You must have learned a lot from our greatest warriors. The next time you get in a fight, you'll do great. Yeah? I can feel so much power in these. Do you feel it too? This will make us much stronger. For a little bit, I was worried you would keep them for yourself. Pulpuldapple is the master of Earth and the wisest person I know. He has never accepted a student, but maybe he will train you in the way of Earth. Tuluga is the master of water. If you learned about the way of water, you could fight much better. Flug is the master of wind and the youngest of all the masters. She gets into all sorts of trouble. You could learn a few things from her, if you can catch her.